Next up, we have retired Deputy Chief David Yamahata, our pal, along with Deputy Chief Philip. I don't know if you're saying your Flagio. I hope I'm saying your name correctly. Yes, David Yamahata's on there. Yes, I said that. Where's David Yamahata? If you're listening to me, Rodney. Where? Heck, he's in the back. Deputy Chief Philip Flagio from Flagio. Close. Where's David? There he is, hiding in the back. Oh my God. What is this? What's this? That's true. He couldn't get a seat in the front, so they just put him at the end. The Los Angeles City Fire Department is a full spectrum life safety agency protecting more than 4 million people who live, work, and play in America's second largest city. They preserve life and property, promote public safety, and foster economic growth through a commitment to prevention, preparedness, response, and recovery of all risks of safety and response from
Lauren?
Yeah. Hello? Is Lauren here? Sarah, who are all these kids? Thank you. Isn't that dangerous to be all the way up there like that?
Be careful, you guys. Be careful.
You guys having fun?
That's all right. They have this behind them. Right here. Oh, they have it here. Just in case.
Okay.